Hello friends, in this lecture we are going to study the Karnaugh map technique. The Karnaugh map technique, which is also called as K-map. And the K-map is a graphical method to solve the Boolean expressions. We have already seen how to represent the Boolean expression, how to minimize the Boolean expression with the help of various Boolean algebraic theorems. Also we have studied the De Morgan's theorem. Now in this lecture we are going to study the Karnaugh map technique, which is a graphical method for reducing the Boolean expression, a very important method and which is asked in many of the examination. We'll see what is Karnaugh map method, and this method we'll see what is two variables K-map. Two variable K-map. Okay, now we'll see how to draw two variable K-map, three variable K-map and four variable K-map, and how to simplify the Boolean expression. Suppose we need to solve this two variable K-map. So the graphical structure of two variable K-map is like this. Two variables, we are considering two variables AR, A and B. If the variables are two, the possible combination is 2 raised to 2, that is four possible combination. So we have 0 0 0 1 1 0 and 1 1. Now for representing these values of A and B, we can have A on upper side and B on lower side, and also we can represent B on upper side and A on lower side, but the difference is the cell number will get changed. How the cell number will get changed, we will see in detail. Here the variable is A, single variable. For single variable, what is the possibility? Two possible combination in the binary bits, that is either 0 or 1. So A will be either 0 or 1. Here at the lower side, the one more variable B is there. For this B, we have only two possible combination, that is 0 and 1. Now based on the values of A and B, here you can observe that B is an LSB, that is least significant bit, and A is an MSB, that is the most significant bit. So based on the LSB and MSB, whatever the cell number indicated by observing on the upper side and the lower side, we will decide the cell number. See, A is 0, B is 0. A is 0, B is 0. This is cell number 0. This is cell number 0. A is 0, B is 1. A is 0, B is 1. Cell number 1. A is 1, B is 0. A is 1 and B is 0. This is cell number 2, 0, 1, 2, and last cell number is 3, that is A is 1 and B is 1. So both are 1, 1 matching to this cell, that's why it is cell number 3. So this is the representation of two variable K map. If we change the variables, that is B on upper side and A on lower side, only the difference is cell number will get changed. And similarly, we can draw the three variable K maps. Three variable K map. In the three variable K map, the variables are 3, A, B, C, three variables. So the possible combination is 2 raised to 3, that is 8 possible combinations. So here 0, 1, sorry, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So we can represent this graphical representation for the three variable K map like this or like this. In a vertical direction or a horizontal, in a vertical way or a horizontal way, only the condition is 8 cells must be present. Okay, 8 cells, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 cells. Here again the 8 cells are present. On the upper side we can have only 2 possible combinations, that's why one variable we are writing on the upper side. Or in the lower side 4 possible combinations, that's why remaining 2 variables we are doing in this way. For this value, for this variable, either the value of this variable is 0 or 1. Here the variables are 2, that's why the possibility is 2 raised to 2. This is 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0 and sorry 1, 1 and 1, 0. So why 1, 1 and 1, 0? Why not 1, 0 and 1, 1? Now why the sequence is breaked here? Why the 3's come first before 2? The reason is this is the gray coding. Okay, we have studied the gray codes. You can refer the previous video for studying the gray codes. What is the major application of gray code is a single bit change between the two codes. So you can find between this code and this code a single bit change is there. Between this code and this code single bit change is there, and at last a single bit change is there. So this is the application of KMAP, is one of the application of gray coding. Means whatever the cell numbers we are assigning in the Karnaugh map, it is with the help of gray coding only. That's why 11 first and 10 is last, at last. Now based on the values of the cell, you can design the cell number. Similarly, here also you can write A, B and C by C. Why A, B on the upper side, C on the lower side? It depends on you. If you are writing A on upper side, B, C on the lower side, the structure will be like this. If MSB, A, B on the upper side and C on the lower side, the structure will be like this. Only the difference is about when the two variables are there. Here the possibility is 4, that is 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1 and 1, 0. Why 1, 1 I have already explained, because this is gray coding. Here on the lower side, the only one variable is there. That's why it is either 0 or 1. Now based on the value 0, 0, 0, cell number 0. Here you need to assign the cell numbers 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, assign these values. AB 0 0 C is 0, AB 0 0 C is 0, cell number 0. Likewise 0 0 1 is cell number 1, 0 1 0 cell number 2, 0 1 1 cell number 3, 1 0 0 cell number 4, 1 0 1 cell number 5, 1 1 0 cell number 6 and 1 1 1 is cell number 7. In this way you can assign the cell number. यहाँ पर भी ऐसे ही सेल नंबर आप इंसर्ट कर सकते हो. सिमिलरली फॉर द फोर वेरिएबल के मैप, द फोर पॉसिबल कॉम्बिनेशंस विल बी देयर, दैट इज फ्रॉम 0000 टू 1111 एंड देन द के मैप विल बी ऑफ 16 पॉसिबिलिटीज, 1 2 3 4 बाई 4 हैविंग 16 पॉसिबल कॉम्बिनेशन. फोर वेरिएबल्स आर रिक्वायर्ड, दैट्स वाई ए बी एंड सी डी are the four variables we are taking. Also we can assign the cell numbers by putting the binary values 00, 01, 11 and 10, 00, 01, 11 and 10. By drawing the truth table of ABCD four variables, you can assign the cell numbers. Here the AB is on the upper sides, that is MSB on the upper side, CD is LSB, ABCD in this. What you are doing, AB, that is MSB on upper side, CD on the lower side. You will find the cell numbers like this 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 and 14, 15. In this way, you will find the cell numbers. Similarly, if you will keep CD on the upper side and AB on the lower side, you will find the cell number will be 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 and 14, 15. This is only the difference. But I suggest you to follow a single pattern. Why? Because it will be easy for you and every time you need not to bother about the cell numbers. That's why you have to follow this method only, AB by CD. Variables are not fixed, but always you need to keep the MSB on the upper side in the four variable and LSB on the lower side. AB is MSB on the upper side, CD is LSB on the lower side. So you will get these cell numbers. Now how to minimize the expression? With the help of an example, we will see in the next video. Thank you for watching this video.